put his cell block over toward the Zek gets into the pit. He'll get taken down, but this Karthus is happy fighting Requiem.
Final moments approach.
Flank, gonna get some damage, but they can't get the full completion. Here comes GGamza though. He's a big Pikachu jumping in and gets the two-man, three-man stun. Exo now joining in from behind. Azure tries kite back.
You may now appreciate me.
Coming in early as well. GGamza's not in position for a flank.
Exo though is nearby. Oh, that's a pretty awful Sejuani ultimate. There's Exo! God.